It's currently late December. My life this past year has been consumed by things that have distracted and distanced me from feeling like myself. 2019 was a difficult year. I stepped back a lot from doing things that make me happy. I'm finally into a good film school now, though, which is exciting. After this next semester, I'll only have 1 year left. And then I've got to start figuring things out, like where I'm going to live, finding a full-time job, internships. That's a bit terrifying to think about.
Either way, this past year, I've just sort of let my own head be filled with the concept of delayed gratification.
If you don't know what that is, it's basically the process of putting aside an immediate reward for a greater reward later.
I guess just sacrificing things in the current moment for a better outcome. With that, I've had to put aside a lot of great film projects, ideas, photo shoots, hanging out with my friends, all just to finish other priorities. I even worked a full-time office job this last summer. It's all been completely out of my comfort zone, but I definitely learned a lot. Overall, things have just been physically and mentally exhausting.
Delayed gratification is also just really hard when you're so busy with school and constantly surrounded by creative people.
I'm always seeing how many people just live so happily and carefree without ever even going to school or working what people call real types of jobs. Sometimes I still wish that I went down that way, but it's okay. It was extremely discouraging at times, and all I can really say is I really lost myself during the last couple months of school. But now that it's winter, I feel like I can look back on this past year and just be proud of myself for getting through all of it. I stuck with school, challenged myself, and just finished a lot of things that a lot of people can't do. In a way, delayed gratification did pay off because I got into a good school, but the downside to that was that I ironically didn't even have the time to really be creative and make films, all because I was so busy on trying to get good grades. I know, the school system sucks. I didn't upload for more than 6 months at one point. I got insecure with myself and the things that I made when I did try and make something. I also noticed that the longer I stepped back from making things, the more I compared myself to those who were, which then leads to a never-ending cycle of insecurities and preventing myself from doing what I want. That should never be the case, though. I've realized that, especially during the hard times, I need to be making something creative in order for myself to feel safe.
I didn't really do anything spectacular this last year,
but this whole time, I was shooting a lot of film. I took my film camera basically everywhere, so I felt like I was at least making something creative. It honestly made me feel a lot better despite everything else that was going on around me. I went on a few trips. I drove to Portland, I visited Amsterdam, and I even went to Belgium. I was also in a really great relationship. I fell in love with a boy who moved across the world just to be with me. We lived together for a few months, and that was really fun. But just a few weeks ago, I also experienced my very first heartbreak. It's been really painful, but I've definitely been learning a lot. As hard as it is, I've also learned that sometimes it's okay to officially let go of things and people that you love. Again, like the reoccurring theme of this video, for a better outcome in the end. And that was just something we had to do. Anyways, in 2019, I became a lot more vulnerable.
I feel a little bit more refreshed. My brain just feels a little less cloudy.
Yes, I did lose touch with a lot of things and people that I really love. I even lost touch with a lot of my closest friends, and I'm really sorry for that. I just hope this next year is a lot better for me. I now know that hard work does pay off, and for me, being creative is just a way of survival. Next week is already January of 2020. I have no idea what this year has in store for me. I don't know what new people I'll meet or what new places I'll get to see, but I do know that for now, I'll continue writing, filming, making more music, and just overall, trying to get back to being more like myself.
It's been a really, really long time since I've done anything like this. It is a bit nerve-wracking to talk so openly about myself on here, especially after not doing it for a long time, but then at the same time, it's that extra kick to just continue living more confidently and openly.